Six cars and a dog. That was the call that I've got. They said, hey, Randall, I want to sell this house. I've had this house for a number of years, but there's six cars in the yard and a dog that I need to get rid of. So can you help me out? Well, I'm thinking, yeah, we can get rid of the cars. The dog was a little more painful for me because I'm a dog lover. But you know what? We're able to find a home for dogs too. So if you've got six cars and a dog that are standing between you and your dreams of happiness and joy somewhere in the world, give us a call. We'll rush right out and take care of your problems so we can take Fido home with us. Thank you.